say something moving over there in that haystack.
Sit back down. We're in the middle of playing a tarot game.
No, this time I saw something. I know it.
That's what you say every time. You were right. There was something in the haystack, you feminucha.
I'm tired of your jokes. This isn't funny. I...
Die, but...
Leave me alone! Run faster! Leave me alone! A way out before it kills me. Yes, yes, I think I got away.
Kill the assassin!
Antonio, we need to talk.
Ezio! Ezio Auditore! Teodora, meet the most, talented man in all of Venezia.
Madonna. Ah, Sister Teodora. I never imagined you as a religious type.
It depends how you understand religion, my son. It's not just men's souls that call for soothing.
Come! Join us, Ezio. Have a drink. Meet the ladies.
Ah! Murderer! Butcher! He sliced Lucia and stole her
money! So, Messer Ezio, let's see just how talented you are. After him!
Master Antonio! master!
Don't come any closer, or I will carve up another one. Who the hell are you? Get away from me! Stay back, or I will kill them. I swear it. It wasn't my fault. She laughed at me. She made me do it. Another one's blood will be on your hands. What are you? Some kind of benefattore del cazzo? Leave me alone! Closer, or I will carve up another one. Don't make me kill again.
No, Ma.
No.
Have her gratitude, Ezio.
Why is it, wherever you go, trouble falls?
Antonio, I trust you know why I'm here.
I imagine to rid Venice of Marco Barbarigo. But really, Ezio, we did this once already. And this new Templar Doge is a bigger culo than the last. Never mind that he never leaves the palazzo.
Yes, except for tonight. Marco wouldn't dare miss Carnevale.
How do you know this?
In fact, he's throwing the biggest party of them all. But getting in won't be so simple. You'll need a golden mask for entry. And before you think about forging one, keep in mind, each mask is numbered. Fortunately for you, I have an idea. Let's see if we can't win you a mask. What is it, my son? You want to ask me something?